السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear beloved respected brothers and sisters, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you get this message and you are in a high level of iman and a great health inshallah. Ameen ya rabbil alameen. Brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of His mercy, every once in a while He send us those beautiful gifts like the gift of Ramadan, the gift of Ashura, the gift of Arafah. But are there any days better than the days of Ramadan? And the answer is yes. And I repeat, yes, there are days better than the days of Ramadan. And these days are coming up, inshallah, this Thursday or Friday. Check your moon sighting. Those days are the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala swore by them. Wal-fajr wa-layalin ashr. The scholar said, this layal al-ashr, the 10 nights, are the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. So Allah is the greatest and He only swear by the greatest. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامِ الْعَمَلِ الصَّالِحِ أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ مِنَ الْأَيَّامِ مِنَ الْأَعْمَالِ فِي أَيَّامِ الْعَشْرِ مِنْ دِلْ حِجَّةِ أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام. No days. He did not say no days except Ramadan. No days where righteous deeds are more beloved to Allah than the deeds done in these days. So ya ikhwan, please start planning from now. Make your schedule, make your plan that in these days all the salawat, we always start with the fard, all the salawat are, all the prayers are on time. In these days, no backbiting, no slandering. In these days, I'm going to do my best to do what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves. In these days, ya akhwan, try to fast all the 9 days. Every day you fast, 70 years away from Jahannam. So you have an opportunity to keep your face away from Jahannam 630 years. Allahu Akbar. And if you cannot fast all these days, at least the day of Arafah, which is the 9th, where Rasulullah said it wipes 2 years of sins. Yani 12 hours of fasting will wipe 24 months. Yani every hour by 2 months. Yani every minute. 1 day of sins. Allahu Akbar. That day, if you can take off and spend it in ibadah, that day take off and keep saying La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulk wa lahul hamd wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. The most beloved dua in that day. In these days, try to give a lot of sadaqah. Try to read a lot of Qur'an as much as you can, even if you take few surahs and understand what they mean. Inshallah ta'ala, that will be all in your scale. Brothers and sisters, do not waste a moment in these days. Do not waste a moment. Pray Qiyam al-Layl. 2 rak'ah of Qiyam, inshallah ta'ala, will give you light in your grave, bi-ithnillah. Tell everybody about these days, because many people ignore them or do not know their value. These are the best 10 days of the year. Rasulullah ﷺ said, أَفْضَلْ أَيَّامِ الدُّنْيَا. These are the best days in our dunya, the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. So inshallah ta'ala, let's work hard in the best days of the dunya, so we will be granted the best days in the akhirah. Are there best days in the akhirah? Yes. That day is called Yawm al-Mazid, when we look at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whomsoever listen to this message and send this message, to make us all from the people inshaAllah ta'ala who will be able to look at Allah on the day of judgment. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep us alive to witness these days and help us to worship Him to the best of our ability. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.